display. Share through. Soompi.1x1 Let's Eat 3 has released a new behind-the-scenes video of the cast filming fun, fiery scenes together, as well as Seo Hyung-jin making a special cameo appearance. See also, Let's Eat 3 shocks viewers with ending to Yoon Do-joon and Seo Hyun-jin's love story. The video begins with Baek Jin-hee and highlights Yoon Do-joon filming a meal scene together. Baek Jin-hee adorably messes up while showing off a fancy fire trick and a flashy way of mixing drinks, though she manages to pull both off in the end. At one point, while going in for another take, she cracks up the staff members by absent-mindedly mimicking the sound of the beer fizzing. Soompi. Display. News. English.300x250, BTF Soompi. Mobile. English.300x250, ATF. The cast members also film a birthday party scene set in 2004. Looking at the props, they have fun reminiscing about the type of cake and stuffed animal that were popular back in the day. Yoon Do-joon's character suffers a good amount of teasing from his friends as he sings the Happy Birthday song as a staff member at the restaurant. The video then shows Seo Hyun-jin, who starred in Let's Eat 2, filming her cameo appearance in the drama and reuniting with her former co-star Yoon Do-joon on set. When asked how it feels to be working with her again, Yoon Do-joon replies, "It's great. It makes me think of the past." He then teases Seo Hyun-jin by saying, "She's become a superstar." Seo Hyun-jin shares her thoughts as well, commenting, "To be honest, it feels a bit strange. I know the director, the staff members, and the male lead." She adds, "It's good to see Do-joon for the first time in a while." The actress then teases Yoon Do-joon back by saying, "I watch the trailers, and they, Yoon Do-joon and Baek Jin-hee, look really good together. I hope that you break the previous record to become TVN's most watched Monday to Tuesday drama." Yoon Do-joon laughs and points out, "That's you," referring to Seo Hyun-jin's drama Another Oh Hey Young, which currently holds the record for the highest ratings ever achieved by a TVN Monday to Tuesday drama. Let's Eat 3 airs every Monday and Tuesday at 9:30 p.m. KST. Watch the full behind-the-scenes video below. If you haven't already, watch the first episode of Let's Eat 3 below.